Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches. Stuff for stitches.
House meeting in 5 minutes.
That's good.
It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.
Fine.
Has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Thank you.
clean. I'll still need some bandages and something to keep it from getting infected. They have to have medical supplies around here somewhere.
Need to have this baby. Let it be okay. Let it be his.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Hi. Can you please help me?
I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. What are you reading?
A book? What book? I like books.
It's called The Gurgles. It's about transdimensional body snatchers.
Cool.
What happened to you?
A dog bit me.
Sounds scary. I bet it hurts.
I could die if I don't take care of it. Do you understand? I need something to clean it up and something to wrap it with. A clean bandage.
My dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies. I'll help you.
Good.
Thank you. I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends. Right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what.
I promise.
Me too. Friends. A pinky swears forever. See if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. Exactly bandages. but they should help stop the bleeding. This is gonna suck. Now, just like last time, just how Krista showed me.
Ah!